What is going on, guys? It's your boy Deathgun with another Monster Hunter World video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys a pretty interesting video. I'm going to be showing you where to actually farm Whetfish fins. You want to be in the Wildspire Ways Central Camp 6. And even though it's very important to point out that it's just fishing and you can do this anywhere in the game and there's no particularly best spot, this happens to be my favorite spot because it's so laid back, there's nothing around that can actually fight you, and you're still inside the actual camp. So you can go in, deposit your fish scales, and then come back out and keep on fishing. I do want to point something out though. The Whetfish is a rare fish compared to most others that are going to be sharing the pond with him. Thus, you're going to be pulling all other fish a lot more often, but you will still pull a lot of Whetfish. This is very important so you don't go into these places, throw your line a couple of times, you don't get the fish, and you start thinking this is not the right spot. It's gonna happen. There's a lot of fish and you're gonna be able to get a lot of stuff. Not only that, but every time you catch a fish, you're actually gonna get points. So it's a very good way to passively increase all your points, guys. And believe me when I tell you, if you're someone that likes farming these, you're gonna get a lot of points over time, because in one run you can easily get 300, 400, 500 points, and each run doesn't take more than 5 minutes. Overall, the Whetfish is an amazing tool when it comes to battle, allowing you to sharpen your weapon incredibly fast, and it's actually durable. It's not like you get one of these scales and you actually just, you know, use it one time. It has multiple uses. So I want to show you guys how it's actually used, what it's all about, and before we get into that, I want to show you guys another place where you can actually go and farm these type of fish. Now, we want to come to the Coral Highlands Camp 12. You've probably seen this video and many other of my speed farm routes. I love this specific area I'm about to show you guys. This place will allow you to run in, get tons of resources. This place right here is probably the best mine for resources in the game. They just put so much stuff together in this little area. But anyway, as you get to the back, you will find another pond, you'll cast out your line, and you'll be able to get a lot of fish here as well. A good thing to do is switch between these two areas so the fish respawn really quickly. You won't have no downtime apart from loading screens, so overall, you'll be able to farm a lot of fish. Now, there's one thing I do want to point out. Whetfish have very distinct characteristics. The main one is their white eyes, guys. Apart from that, since they have a black top, you won't be able to see them as well compared to other fish, so look for the white eyes. Now, as you can see here, we actually take 4 to 5 times to sharpen our weapon. This is a problem when you have a sword or any type of weapon with very low white sharpness. As you can see here, we've just touched the white sharpness with this build, and I want to show you guys how the Whetfin can actually come into advantage in a battle, keeping up your DPS and making sure that you always stay with white sharpness. So I'm going to test out some basic attacks against Test Dummy. We're going to hit it, we're going to lower down our white sharpness, and then I'm going to test out how the Whetfish would actually apply in battle. Here we can test out how it works. 1, 2, and we actually have our weapon ready to go. So overall, it's an amazing tool. Even though it's not necessary, if you don't have something like protective polish or speed jewel, you're gonna be taking a while. So this is an awesome item to have and really replaces the whetstone. Even though it's not unlimited, seeing as you can use it so many times, a good 2 or 3 farming sessions will leave you set for a good amount of time. Overall, it's an amazing tool that I highly advise all end game hunters. Now, I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you've learned something or if you've liked it, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and if you guys have any questions or want me to make a video about anything in particular, let me know. For now, your boy Deathgun, out.